He meets his son after quite a while. He didn't know the son existed. And they meet through some unfortunate circumstance. Remember how it starts. I wasn't ready for this one. I thought I had three. But I'm glad I did. Sitting on that hard bench, waiting for his train, take him back to Wall Street again, where he plays a game. Mister, will you help me? Can you spare a dime? Things ain't been the same for me lately, since my mama died. Son, you look familiar. Do I know your name? You seem like one I used to know, who left me in the rain. She left me without reason. Been 18 years or so. It was the spring season when I begged her not to go. Her name was Melinda. She had your green eyes, with a voice like an angel who came down from up high. My mama was Melinda. She sang me lullabies. She went away last Christmas Day. I'm Conrad Valentine. He finally had his reason after all this time. It started raining down again beneath a clear blue sky. What's the matter, mister? Didn't mean to make you cry. I'm sorry for your trouble, sir. Forget about that time. Son, let me buy his breakfast. Seems like we're feeling low. Things may be looking up for the both of us. There's something you should know.